rejoice and be glad in it.
በሷም ደስ ይለናል ይላል.
Even with one microphone.
ባንድ ማይክሮፎን እንኳን መስበክ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. ጌታ ይባረክ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now today the Lord has put on my heart a very important message.
እግዚአብሔር ዛሬ በልቤ ውስጥ በጣም የተከታተለ ነገር አድርጓል.
The Lord is here and he's ready to move in our midst.
እግዚአብሔር በመካከላችን ሊሰራ በዚህ አለ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Yeah, yes, it's me barak.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know, many years ago,
kabuzo zebefit,
my father,
yere walaja abat,
he was born in Germany.
Yetwaledaw German agar no ngidi.
And he grew up on a farm.
Anna gabare nabara abate.
And when he was a young man,
watati yalle tadia,
he gave his life to Jesus.
Yewasul legeta sette,
and God began to move in on his heart.
Egziaber belpost malef jemasra jemere.
And one day he began to speak to my father.
Ante kan egziaber labate indi alo,
I want you to go to Africa.
Where Africa and the
fellegallo, to be a missionary.
Africa hede inditagalegre
fellegallo. When God began to speak to my father,
egziaber abaten sinnagero,
he did not want to go to Africa.
Africa med alfellegem.
In fact, his prayer was, please Lord, don't send me to Africa.
Endimelotsale egziabere baka Africa atlakenyal.
At that time specifically, God was calling him to Kenya.
Yande hidi ala wede Kenya neba.
This was in the 1960, around that time.
Yezare ngire ye 60 amet akabi no.
It was the time when Kenya was fighting for independence.
Yande Kenya wachi lenatsanet yetewagu neba.
Kenya wanted to be independent from Britain.
Yebangiris kanyi giza ውስጥ ነበሩ ይዋጉ ነበር.
And many French people were being killed by the Mau Mau of Kenya.
ናነ Mau Mau የሚባለው የኬንያ ታጋይ ነጮች ያድን ነበር ይገል ነበር.
And when my father when he knew that if he goes there he might end up being one of those dead French.
አባቴ ደሞ ኬንያ በዛ ሰዓት ቤት እንዲገሉኛል አለ.
So he said, Lord, please send somebody else.
እንዲያላ አባቴ ባክ ሌላ ሰው ላክ እግዚአብሔር ሌላ ሰው ላካል.
He was fighting against the will of God.
የእግዚአብሔር ፍቃድ ታጋ ባክ አለ.
And God began to move on his heart.
እግዚአብሔር በልቡ ላይ መስራት ጀመረ.
For 3 months.
ለሶስት ወር.
He resisted the will of God.
የእግዚአብሔርን ፈቃድ እምቢ አለ.
And after 3 months.
ለሶስት ወር.
Of having no peace in his heart.
ምንም ሰላም አልነበረውም በልቡ.
Finally he said to God.
አባቴ መጨረሻ እንዴ.
Lord, if you want me to go. ሂድ ካልከኝ. I will go to Kenya.
እሄዳለሁ ወደ ኬንያ አለ.
And he began to train. He went to Bible school.
ከዛ መጽሐፍ ቅዱስ ትምህርት ገባ.
And he began to get ready for the ministry.
ለአገልግሎት መዘጋጀት ጀመረ.
My father,
አባቴ,
it was as if he was born to be a missionary.
አባቴ ሚስዮናዊ እንዲሆን አገልጋይ እንዲሆን የተወለደ ነው.
He loved the great commission.
ታላቁን ተልዕኮ ይወዳል.
And he worked. He always had the heart to reach unreached peoples.
ያዳኑት እንዲድኑ ይተጋ ነበር.
Those people who did not have the gospel, his heart was beating.